What's good, everybody? You're watching Game Changer 2.0, and we're back playing Rocket League because it's the greatest game that's been ever been made. Not hyperbole, not at all. I'm back with my wife, Kori.
Hello!
And we're going to play... I'm going to play another match, and hopefully it's as good as, the last one where I went 50-50. I love this game. Look at my car. What is the difference? This is tune wood. It's somehow different from regular wood. I don't know what it is.
I could make a really pervy comment right here, but I'm not going to.
I mean, let's not make tune wood jokes. That's weird.
I mean, you can do whatever you want in cartoons. Real life, you're kind of limited.
I feel like you haven't watched any My Little Pony prawns. What do they call it?
Wow, I'm playing like really big shrimps.
I'm playing the Sultan in Hollywood and Cyclops. The Sultan. I'm intimidated. Oh, Jesus! These guys are... Oh, God. Both my guys have top hats. I didn't know this was formal. I have a shark fin, as you noticed. Wow, these guys are super aggressive. Alright. We're playing the snow day variant, which is basically hockey. Because it's going off. No, I hit it in! Actually, I don't know if I hit it in as much as it just landed on me. I don't think...
It would have gone in either way.
I feel like it would have...
It didn't even touch you.
Yeah, it kind of bounced.
Didn't look like it touched you on the replay.
It kind of bounced on me. I feel like it wasn't like... I didn't really hit it in. I think it just... It was kind of the trajectory of it. It would have went in whether I was there or not. I don't know. But yeah, we're playing Snow Day variant. Oh, my own guys ran into me at top speed, which is great. And Sultan has left the match. You were winning.
Apparently his harem's waiting.
And...
What?
That's funny. Goal! Oh! Son of a bitch! Are you serious? This guy is gonna score because no one's back here. Unless he sucks.
Or he's gonna be like me and he's gonna completely miss.
Or your
guy can just push it in for
or
him.
My teammate's just gonna make it in for him because why not? Oh, good shot. Fuck you. He didn't do anything. That guy, it probably would have gone in, honestly. It actually probably would have gone in. yeah, okay, well, Jesus God. yeah, the Snow Day variant is going to be up until the 4th. Today is the 2nd. Or, no, it's the 1st. It's the 1st. It's the New Year. Oh, I just blew up somebody. Take that, dick.
I like that you go from saying thank you, Jesus, to... Take that dick.
Did I thank Jesus?
You did. You thanked Jesus God.
Actually. I did not mean to do that.
Because I know Jesus has nothing more important to do.
Well, I mean,
if... Share your video Jesus.
First of all, if he's out here... Wow, why is it... That was on the ceiling the entire time. He must have hit that really hard. First of all, if Jesus is out here, that's me. Oh, damn it. If Jesus is out here helping football players and basketball players,
he can help video game options.
He can help me. I need help, clearly, because, man, we... These guys just got super...
When did they score 2 goals?
They score because it was the one that landed on me.
Yeah.
And the
I guess
one
I missed the second one.
That my teammate hit.
Was I talking about sex stuff or something?
You may have been. I don't know.
Is that when I was making the harem joke?
Yeah, he bailed out quickly. Oh,
no!
I may have just hit it in again. Oh, man. This is a bad look. This is a bad
You're
look.
You're playing really good if you were on the other team.
Thank you, dear. Did I hit it? Oh, I hit him. Okay, that doesn't count. So I didn't really hit it in. This guy jumped in front of me. You didn't shoot! Stop talking about nice shot. You didn't do anything.
Somebody just got blown up.
Nice shot. You didn't hit anything in. Let's see if we can't make this happen. Oh my God. We're getting some bad bounces here, man. This is some bad bounces. Oh, okay. Did I just burp?
You did.
Okay.
Stop saying excuse me, sir.
I am too busy losing my shirt right now in this game. Oh my god! I was doing okay at some point. I won. No!
Hey, good shot!
I didn't hit anything.
I know, that's what they're gonna say.
Did he actually hit it?
I don't think so.
I don't think they have scored any points. It's all my team. I'm not counting anything out, man. I've seen amazing comebacks in this game. But
you'd have to have players that are capable of an amazing comeback. I don't think you do.
I mean, we're not all in the same gang, you guys. That's all I'm saying. It's a competition. Let's see if we can't. I hit it back towards ours. Let's.
Very choppy. Oh god.
Oh, and come!
Player just hit it again.
Yeah, nice shot. And
he's like way over here.
Wow, everybody on my team just left. Wow.
I'm like, why did we get put into this game?
Jesus, man, this is rough. Let's see if...
It's totally just going to go in.
Wow.
This looks like a game I'd be playing.
This is... And then... Oh, so the guy who just came in on my team got scored on and then left.
Both of them left.
You son of a... What? Is anybody on my team? Okay. That guy just
blew
quit.
Up? What the hell?
You blow up when you quit.
Oh.
When you quit the match. So what happened was the people who just got in the game saw that they were losing and then bailed out.
He said this play in the last minute. Oh my god.
I'm getting my points, my participation points, my completion points. This is a brutal, unbelievable, sloppy smashing. And my two guys left again. God damn it, man. I just want to score one, that's all. There we go! Jared with the one goal.
At least it's not a shutout.
God damn it. And I hit it in. I hit it in. If there's anything we can say is that my team has stolen... What a save. Fuck you. What are you talking about? You can save shit. My team has scored all the goals.
That's a good point.
That's one thing I can say. Clear ball. Oh, let's go. Whoa. Man, let's see where this lands. I don't know if I can get a bounce. I got juggle. All right. Hit it in! Yes! I'm taking what I can get, everybody. I know we're not going to win. But look at that setup. Look at that setup. Clyde Killer. You're the real MVP. I mean, I'm the real MVP. Because I stayed in this game the whole thrashing that we've been taking. Literally had five different teammates at this point. Oh. Honey, I'm glad you stayed by me. You could have easily
just...
I was just
going to leave you over video game hockey. I'm not much of a person, am I?
You could have easily left me.
He didn't win that hockey match. I'm out of here.
Brutal. Brutal. Oh, I got a save. Man, my point game is great. Let's see if I can. Come on. Come on. God. Bender wheels.
They're there, dear.
Wow. That hurt, man. That hurt. But it's okay, because I was the MVP on my team. My team is the only one who scored any goals. And that's the important thing. God, we're the ones who were really good. Those other guys, Jadkins, you did nothing, man. You did nothing.
I think the Holly Blow actually did score one goal. Like, that was actually... I'm assuming that's a chick. Actually, her.
I don't know. Whatever. Oh, now those guys are on my team. All right, cool. So we're going to lose because these guys can't score a goal. So, let's see how this game goes.
Guns a-blazing.
Guns a-blazing. Man, that game made me realize how Mitt Romney must have felt. Political humor. Because Mitt Romney lost really bad, you guys. Remember? Remember? You guys remember Mitt Romney, right? That joke. Oh, God. Somebody just blew up. I'm up here making Mitt Romney jokes, and people are dying.
I mean, Mitt Romney kind of died in the election, so...
Yeah. I mean, if you're talking about his political... God, everybody's so aggressive! Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah, with the header. All right, set it up. And I messed it up.
You're not on their team, by the way.
Huh?
You are not on their team. They're blue.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's weird.
I thought I... Oh, you know what? It may have, like, changed it up. Like... It may have, like, changed... They may have been, like, that's... We're from the previous game.
Yeah.
And then it just changed... It randomly changed up the size or something. Hey, shout out for scoring your own goal, by the way. So... Down one. See how this goes. Oh, no. No.
Oh, my
God. No. I should have got a block for that.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Clear ball. Look at. Oh, man. I'm doing all this with no boost. Let's back it up. I should have got a ball clear for that, too.
We weren't close enough.
I don't know, like, what constitutes a ball clear. Like, how far it has to go.
Like, how close it has to be to the
yeah.
goal.
So, I mean, I don't know. Important thing is they didn't score, so. I'm back here playing defense. Whoa! Oh! Which I did a bad job of because I was way out of position.
Oh, God.
No, they got it. No, I tried. I saw it. I was like, I saw it right there.
Yeah.
On the other side, and I was going for it. Man, this is a drumming of amazing proportions. If you think about my last game where I have not... It's basically seven unanswered points.
Yeah.
And then I scored one. And this one is two. Right?
Oh.
Wow.
That looked like me playing for a second.
Don't give yourself some credit. You've had some very good moments. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
All right, somebody's back there. Rex.
Oh, nice.
That's a good save. All right, King Martin. What happened to Rex? What happened to Rex? All right, here we go. Oh, this guy.
Go, motherfucker.
This guy's in the goal, man. This guy knows. Uh-oh. Got 100% boost. Cut it. Oh, my God. Almost hit it in. Thank God. As if I need any more embarrassments in this. This is only the second episode. Goal! Good job, King Martin. That guy, that was pretty good. He has some really good control on that. And it looked like, oh yeah, he blocked the other guy too. They don't get the blocking on this. It's, you know, because you can blow up your cars. You can blow up the other people's cars. I don't know how you do it, but...
You can look that up.
I probably should.
Because I like blowing up the other people's cars.
Oh, man, if we were on the other side, we may have been able to make that happen. Uh-oh, he has boost. I'm going to cut him off. and return. All right, somebody follow that up. Okay.
No.
I thought they're out of position, but it's okay because there's kind of no way. Oh, okay, it's clear. Whoa, oh.
Hey, thanks.
Okay, they ran into the thing. Oh, I bumped it. Go back, I bumped it.
Oh God, don't score yourself.
I'm not gonna score myself. That is not a thing I'm gonna do. That's not a clear ball, it's not gone. Oh, it has to just be away from the goal, I bet. I didn't know in the context of this game, I'm not gonna be able to score, but I'm going to...
Just getting away from your
goal. I got a clear ball. Oh, God damn it! Oh, that's off. Okay. Right. Having it on the ball cam is sometimes a little disorienting, but ultimately, I'd rather know where the ball is.
Yeah.
And we got a goal there. All right, we're 30 seconds in. We're tied up. But it gets a little disorienting when it's in the air. But, like I said, I would rather know where it is. All right, let's get super aggressive. We gotta score this one. And I don't recommend you jump at the puck. Uh-oh. That had a really good angle. That could have been really cool. Uh-oh. Shoot. Oh, no. No. Oh, we were about to lose big time, you guys. We got saved like you wouldn't believe. That was the luckiest. Are you okay?
Me?
Yeah, you sound like you're about to have a heart attack.
That was fucking ridiculous.
That was a bad look. Uh-oh. Up against the wall.
Oh!
Oh man, okay. That was a shot on goal. Yeah, okay, sure.
Go!
Oh! Oh! Damn it! I was so off.
That was so bad, it almost killed me.
Oh, don't die. Uh oh! Yes! Yes! That's right, America!
The best comeback ever.
Yes! Yes! This is where you put the Daniel Bryan yeses in. Guy who does the editing, which is me. Yes! And I'm the MVP! You're damn right, everybody! You're damn right! Who's the man? Tell him who the man is! It's me! It's me!
Are you Daniel Bryan or are you Kurt Angle right now?
I'm all three. That's as far two. As Rocket League. I don't know, whatever. Alright. So I'm gonna end this. And then Corey's going to play some right now. So thanks for watching. If you like Rocket League, make sure that you give us a comment and subscribe and like. And we're on Facebook. And if you like Corey being on the show,
love me.
Tell us and I'll have her play some more games. Till then.
Or some games.
Just talk about it. Do it.
Yeah, do it. Let Corey play the games.